the BMW X2 made its full public debut at the 2018 Detroit Motor Show. The X2 slots into BMW's ever-expanding lineup of SUVs, settling in nicely between the X1 and the X3, as an option for buyers who rank style ever so slightly higher than practicality. Look under its skin and you will find that the X2 utilizes BMW's UK L2 platform, meaning it shares much of its engineering with the X1 and Mini Countryman. While this means engines are limited to 4 cylinders, it also suggests there could be the option of plug-in hybrids further down the road. Best SUVs in 4x4 is on sale. Unlike some cars, the X2 retains a lot of what its concept car exhibited back at its public reveal. With swept backlights, rising window line, incorporating BMW's signature Hofmeister King, ultra-slim hatchback glass and even a BMW badge inset into the city pillar, all being transferring over from the concept X2. Short overhangs help give it a sportier look than the X1, but the two models actually share the same wheelbase. Continuing the theme of a sportier look, the roof line has been lowered by 70mm, giving the SUV a faint whiff of coupe about it. BMW X2 key specs. The BMW X2 will be offered in SE, Sport, M Sport and M Sport X specs. The latter two command a £3,550 and £4,350 premium over SE models respectively. SE features sat-nav, dual-zone climate control, a power tailgate and 17-inch wheels, while Sport has sports seats and LED lights. M Sport variants get larger wheels and body-colored side skirts, and M Sport X versions switch some of the design details to gray, for a more off-road biased look. The M Sport and M Sport X models are also 10mm lower than regular X2S. Inside, the X2 gets familiar BMW design cues, including iDrive and a 6.5-inch infotainment display that's standard across the range, but which can be upgraded to a similarly sized touch control setup, or an 8.8-inch screen with the same features. A head-up display will also be offered, as an option, along with Wi-Fi hotspot preparation. Apple CarPlay will also be an extra, however, and Android Auto won't be available. BMW X2 engines and performance. The X2 range will initially be comprised solely of the xDrive 20D is its various trim levels, which comes with 188 bhp, 400 Nm of torque, and a claimed 0 to 62 mph time of 7.7 seconds. However, it emits between 124 and 126 g/km dependent on which wheel size you opt for, and has a claimed economy of 60.1 miles per gallon. Following on at an as-yet-unconfirmed later date, the engine range will expand with 2 more diesels in the petrol, the S-Drive 18D, X-Drive 18D and S-Drive 20i. Hence, offering buyers the options of two-wheel drive, denoting only two driven wheels, and a petrol. The two diesels will come with the same 148 bhp and 350 Nm of torque, however they differ slightly in 0 to 62 miles per hour times, claimed economy and emissions. Best small SUVs on sale. The S-Drive 18D will reach 62 miles per hour from a standstill in 9.3 seconds, average you claimed 62.8 miles per hour.